Let's do it. She's going to be teaching me a lesson, guys. Let's go ahead and do this. We have a special guest here with me as well. Introduce yourself.
Hey, guys. It's you can just call me Titus. I will be basically just sitting in, learning as well. I'll be new to Albion here coming a couple weeks from now. Yeah.
Aaron, should be fun.
Awesome. That's awesome. You're running circles around me again? Oh my god, so annoying, right?
I know, right?
You're killing me. Alright, so basically what we did, if you catched our last live stream, we spent approximately an hour looking for wood, which was pretty annoying. I restarted a character and we went through the first stages. So basically, everything that you need to find to get up to level 2 tier or tier 2 crafting, you can find in the safe house, in the base. So we are here in Queen's Landing, if I'm not mistaken. Let me get this up. Yeah. All right. So basically everything you need, you can find right here. Apart from the small animals, you don't really need to leave here until you've equipped it and crafted and equipped your first set of gear.
I just flooded the chat right there. Okay, here, hold on a second. Sorry, keep going. I'm just trying to make sure I can gauge the chat properly in case anybody joins us for our epic stream. But let's go ahead and do this anyways, right?
Our epic stream.
Damn, I should have brought some chapstick with me.
Alright,
that time you realize you have some chappy ass lips.
Have you got any questions about the game? Anything initially that you'd like to know?
Sorry, say again?
Do you have any questions about the game? Like, any initial information that you'd like to know?
I mean, honestly, like, when it comes to starting out, I guess the best thing that I'd want to know is, should I focus on quests or grinding mobs first?
Alright, so basically, I don't know if you'll be able to see, but in the top corner, they give you a whole list of quests and stuff that you need to do. For pretty much the first 2 or 3 hours, concentrate on that, and it just stats up, because it does get pretty hectic out there. And if you do die, your body is up for looting. Once again, they punish you for dying.
Death has a punishment. That's crazy. Let's go, Siren, let's go.
Alright, have you got all of your stuff? Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready to go. This is what I'm going to be wearing. I'm just going to be practicing in this set of gear, because this is what I'm going to be wearing endgame. Titus, dude, watch the stream if you could, and kind of like monetize the chat, and you know, kind of join us as we talk, all that good stuff, right? And so, I told Titus, right, something about the TeamSpeak server, right? Talk to us about that stuff, right? I think that's important to know, because I'll be keeping this video for like a later time, right? I'll be buying a terabyte drive, and I'll basically edit this out, right? All that good stuff. So hold on a second. So let me switch the screens over. So this is what I'm talking about, like the live stream stuff. It kind of just helps out. So hold on a second. Blah, I hate doing this. All right, there we go. Boom. I'm no pro at this, guys. Still a noob, but it'll be all right. Let's do it. Baron, keep going.
Are you ready? Okay.
I'll just follow. So Titus, talk about your team speak, right? And so Siren, I'll just follow you, right? And Titus, talk about your team speak, right?
Okay, so basically, once you guys get your guys' guild set up and everything, I've got a TeamSpeak that you guys will be able to use that you guys have already checked out before. It has plenty of room for, you know, a pretty good-sized guild. And, you know, it's going to be open for everybody to use. It'll be, you know, obviously great for, you know, getting groups ready to do, you know, various different things like, you know, events or, you know, just PvPing or just, you know, helping out doing dungeon runs, things of that nature. I would assume that it would probably be good for also just having people come in and just say hi or
whatever.
Just hang out with some of the others. And
what about events?
As far as like events go, yeah, I mean, you know, you could use it to host events and such as well. That would be, I guess possibly the best way to do it would be for.
Give me some music. Hold on.
Yeah, sure.
Are you coming? Oh my god, I always have to wait for him, you know that? He's either a million miles ahead or.
You're killing me right now.
Fine.
You're doing that, right?
Right? Yeah. Kill him, Smalls.
Here, boy. Young boy. Kim, follow.
Get that leash.
Oh my god, you're killing me right now. So Titus, come on, talk about the TeamSpeak server, right? Talk about possible events and all that stuff, right? Because remember, I'm gonna be recording this, or actually, I'll take this video and I will 100% publish it, right? Like I'll take it, I'll edit it, and then like I don't know, I'll do something with it, right? So let's do it.
Yeah, like I said, you know, with the TeamSpeak, you'll be able to, you know, host your own, like, I don't want to say, like, private events, but I mean, you know, like, community-driven events.
Hold on, Siren, I absolutely need one of those tools. I don't know how to, I haven't crafted one of those tools yet to get those T3 items yet. Damn, I need to do that. You want to run through that process with me really quick? I know it's going back to town, but, because I need to craft them, right? So I need to craft a lot. Fuck, because I need to gather a bunch of T2 stuff. Do you have, sorry to interrupt you, right? Do you have a bunch of materials, T2 materials, left in your bank? Because if you do, I can just craft them really quick.
Yes, I do.
You do? Sweet. Or do you have the T2 tools? Because that'd be sweet. Sorry, Titus. Go ahead, bro. I'm so sorry about that.
Oh, no, you're okay, man.
Question for you, right?
Yeah,
Your TeamSpeak is password enabled?
That is incorrect. It does not have a password. Anybody can join. The only, I guess, bar of entry would be there's a, like, it's called a security check or a security level, which I guess you could probably compare it to, like, a security clearance, if you will. And basically, that just takes, like, a couple seconds. And basically, what it does is it just assigns you an ID for the server to recognize the IP that you're connecting from, and making sure that you're a legitimate person and not somebody trying to harass the server itself.
Oh yeah.
So.
All right.
Okay.
The people that just enter is like minimized. And then, so if we've got a guild, right, and we need to keep a chat of it, we'll be able to do that.
Say again.
Hey, what's going on? What's going on? Oh my god. Titus talking in chat. Talk about chat and stuff like that, right? Talk about chat and all that stuff, right? Like what's going on in chat, if you could too as well, right?
Right, of course. I mean, you know, it's just a couple people dropping in saying hi. Somebody representing Argentina, it looks like.
What is going on, Argentina? Say hi, guys.
Yeah, hey.
Hi.
Hey, Argentina. Hey, I believe that's a Greek name as well. I can't read it because I don't know Greek, but...
Not alone. I promise you're not alone. Guys, I am unable to be on the chat today at all for the simple reason I've got way too many programs running. And as you guys all know, my internet is not quite there yet. So once I have that, I'll be able to chat and do this. Multitask. But for now, just bear with me. If you have something that you want to ask, rather ask through one of the guys. Guys, please, if just reiterate it to me so that I can also answer, you know. Don't want to be ignoring the people.
Of course. Yeah, try to relay as much as I can from the chat. I am watching it pretty much as we're talking and as you're running through, so.
Hold on. Why is the audio not working like it should? Because it should be pretty loud right now.
Yeah. Listen, yeah, freeloader.
Freeloader, hold on a second.
Yeah, let me
because the audio in this game is actually pretty loud. Hold on a second. I may have to like redo my whatchamacallit. So give me a second. Let me turn this off really quick. Boom. Hold on. Do that. Hold on. I will be right back. I think I gotta reload the game. I think that's what I gotta do, right? I think because my audio is kind of like boogered up. It's a little boogered up. So give me a second.
Yeah, sure.
You two talk. It's awkward.
There's always difficulties. When we go live, there's always something. Isn't that always the way, though?
When we go live on the channel we're going to create, right, Siren? Right? It'll be a lot better. It'll be a lot better.
Yeah. By then, it would be a lot better.
I don't think it's going to be like a smash hit immediately, but if we get a lot of people, it'd be pretty cool. Lords Mobile? What? No, we're not doing Lords Mobile. We're doing Albion.
Yeah,
he's
doing Albion, man.
Get over it.
These guys are like, boo, you suck. I'm like, psh. Yo,
why?
Mama.
Because it's not words.
Right, yo, mama. I don't know. Right? That'd
be crazy. This is so much more interesting. It is so much more fun.
Oh, see, it's so much louder. It's so much louder.
Of course, mobile. Like, seriously, you need to relocate to go and attack somebody, right? Pain in the ass, first and foremost.
Oh, bro, that's so much. That's so annoying.
What's annoying?
Yeah, unless you like randoming around.
And how many times haven't you landed up like right in the middle of a hive that you actually enemies with?
Hold on a second. I've got to reload this again. Sorry about that, guys. Just keep going. Just keep going because I got to make sure this is just fine before I actually start back up. So everybody's like, boring, get the fuck out. And people are like, yep.
Yeah, I mean, it's...
it's not funny.
With Albion, you know, I know a lot of people seem to ask the same questions over and over again, but I just want to go ahead and say it real quick here because you guys haven't said it yet. But, you know, release date is always something that is always on somebody's mind.
Right.
And, you know, there is no final release date yet because it's still in what they're calling, you know, the final beta.
Final testing, right?
Yeah, the final testing, the final beta, final, you know, testing phase that they're allowing the founders access, if you will.
Right.
And I think with how you look at most other games that are out, especially now.
I'm here, Saturday, by the way.
They're basically taking, once the final beta's done, you can basically expect the game's full release to come within, you know,
like two months. Two to three months,
depending
on the game. Now, the only one that didn't make it out of final beta was, what was that daggum game? where you can make your own dungeons and shit. What was that game called again?
Make your own dungeons.
Yeah, like you could make your own dungeons, you could do all kinds of stuff. So, hey, Siren, what I need is I need the tools to farm the T3 stuff. So I need to be able to make those tools and then use those tools to farm T3 stuff. That's what I need. Oh, wow, that's so much iron. Holy shit.
I have a shitload more. That's like half of a split.
Let me know in the comments, right now, if you guys know what I'm talking about, right? If you guys know the game I'm talking about. But anyways, I'll be quiet. Siren, please lead the way.
I will.
Lead the way.
I'm just giving you some of the stuff that I've collected, just to save a little
FYI,
bit of time.
Just FYI, your stream's black.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, gotcha.
Yeah, I know. I haven't went like this one. 1, 2, 3. Boop. Right? That's crazy. Okay, so I will accept. Holy smokes, I weigh so much. It's okay, though. I need to smelt. People are like, boring, I'm done. Right?
Yeah,
I mean, we got 10 viewers. Yeah.
Ooh, hype!
10 viewers, yeah.
Hype.
10 viewer hype.
And you're hype, let's do it on a game that's not even out yet. What the fuck am I doing, bro? I've already got the bars. Oh my god, I'm a fucking idiot. These are already bars. They're already bars.
Yeah.
What tools do I need to make? Teach me, Siren, teach me. This is what's going on,
right?
You need to teach me a fucking lesson.
So follow me.
Holy shit, if you were looking at the stream right now, right? We look like some cockeyed motherfuckers, right? Siren and I, right? If you're to pay attention, because I'm looking in one direction, and she's looking straight.
Yeah.
We look like some... we fucking look cockeyed as shit. Oh my god. The shit
all
you think about, right?
That is the repair. Hold on. That's a repair. One over, right?
Okay,
one
wait.
Over
I'm going to repair all my gear, because I want to first. Okay, so hold on. Fuck.
Don't fucking leave me.
Thank you, Dad. Come. Great.
Yeah, here's a good question.
Right.
With the when you die, how much would that affect you as a new player per se? I mean, you know, just starting out, you get killed or whatever. I mean, is that really going to?
I think it depends, right? I think it depends, right? Help me out.
Yeah.
Maybe I'm smoking some crack, but help me out here.
So from my experience and what I've seen, not a lot of guys. If you're a noob, and I mean, it pretty much shows right off the bat. People here. They leave you alone. They don't come nearby. They don't really... there's no assholes as yet, right?
Right.
At a later stage, when the game is released.
I've already crafted all these items. I need stone, and I need... what's the other material, too? I need stone, I think, is the only thing I need. Stone and more wood.
Which level stone to-
So level 2 stone, right? And
yeah.
More wood is what I need, yeah.
Do you need wood?
Fucking kidding me, bro? Oh my god. The last time we did this, right? So what is this right here? Represent Argentina, I'm Titus, just an FYI, right? Lords Mobile, only so much Lords Mobile to go around, right?
Yep.
I'm doing Coliseum, in case you guys are curious, right? And doing gem giveaways on my account, if you guys are curious about the Lords Mobile stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Siren, help me out, bro.
Alright, I'm gonna trade with you. Just hold up. Oh. You need wood?
Yeah, I need wood and I need stone.
Probably not 140 pieces, right?
No, that's ore. That's bars. I need stone. Bricks. Or whatever it's called.
With the resources, you know how you were saying, you know, there's tier 1, 2, and I believe you said 3 at one point. What's the max tier of resource?
That's a good question. Siren, do you know the answer?
I don't. I haven't gotten that far yet.
I know. Right here, he's got a cool as fuck looking axe. So this guy right here, he's cool as fuck looking, right? And that means, like, let's inspect him, and his axe is going to be, like, fucking tier 4, and it's going to be, kind of like a red-colored background, right? That means it's got, like, a special something or the other on, right? Like, it's, like, an expert grade, right? And that's, I think they're tier 5. And this game goes all the way up to T8 or whatever, right? So T5, I think you can accomplish by doing, just gathering those special resources you're talking about, right? So, like, finally you gather a ultra rare wood and an ultra rare ore, and you collect so many of them, right? But you have to specialize in collecting those, right? That's what Titus is saying, right? You have to specialize in collecting those, right? And so if we build a network big enough to do that, what'll happen is, hey, where you at, Siren? I need trades. Do you have trades?
Just hold on, I'm just getting new equipment. I'm just gonna craft you novice.
Okay, so hold on.
Novice equipment. So that you can, I'm just gonna gift. I'll hand it over to you in a bit, right?
No. So like, you are in all T2 gear, right? And you're able to gather T3 stuff. I want the items, right, to be able to do that. So I need those crafted so I can gather those as well, right? So we're not like.
That's what I'm doing for you.
Oh, bro. Okay, you're the absolute best. So I've already got a hammer, I've got a skinning knife, and I've got an axe. Sorry about that. I'm like bleh. All right.
So you need the pickaxe.
Yeah. So I need a pickaxe. I need I don't know, like a pickaxe, and there's something else that I need? Because I know there's like 5 of them, isn't there?
All right, hold up, let me give that to you. So there's the novice sickle, the axe, the skinning knife, the stone hammer, and the novice demolition hammer. That's quite awesome. I haven't seen this before, but I don't have enough stone. You took all my stone and my bars. Come give me back my wood and my stone.
Oh my god, okay, here. I'm gonna put you in the party so I can just find you whenever, right? I have the party invite, so... So what Titus is saying, basically, is if we make a network, okay, so those guys are like, bro, this is pay to win, yada yada yada, I can't do this. If you join our network, right? If you join our network, you can get paid, basically, right? That's what we're saying, because the most valuable thing in this entire game is going to be able, as those guys that are able to farm. Where are you going, Siren? So what he's saying is the way to get paid in this game is to basically farm those ingredients, right? Because you'll sell them for, like,
get those base materials.
Right, you'll sell them for, like, you know, let's say the top grade stuff that you can actually farm via gathering. That's what you're asking, right? That's all about gathering. So you'll do that, let's say, to tier 5 for prime example. We'll farm that, right? We'll get guys like Siren, myself, you, and a few other people, right? All that equipment, right? We'll make the equipment for them, and then what, right? We'll go ahead and we will, what's what I'm looking for here? We will, I'll make a trade. So what we'll do is we'll make more equipment like that, right? And we'll control kind of that market, or, you know, we'll cut a deal with people because, I don't know. Anyways, I'm sorry. I'm exploding. That's what I'm doing. Siren! Help me out.
To give you the stuff, right? Hold up.
The stool.
So,
the stool.
That's what you need.
All right. I need a pickaxe.
That's what you need.
I need a sickle, right?
Uh-huh.
Bleh. Is that it? All
right.
That's it, right?
Hold up.
Oh, I
need one of those.
I've got an axe. I told you I did.
I've got... All right. So, those are the only other two that you need right now.
All right. Cool. Cool beans.
Hold up. There's one more that I need to make, though. That is...
So, I've got the hammer, I've got the knife, I've got the axe, I've got the sickle, and I've got the pickaxe.
Look how slow I am. Hold on.
I know, right? You're so slow. Fucking.
Yeah, okay, this is gonna take too long. Hold on. Okay. And this is why it's so essential to play this with somebody. Otherwise, you're gonna frustrate yourself to no end.
Right.
And if they have like things like you fall. So hey, Sage Narasaki. Yo, hey. There you go. I play Lords Mobile and followed your guide there and learned what the game is all about, all that good stuff. Okay, cool beans, right? I'm reading the actual chat. We're covering it right now, and somebody's messaging me inside the actual game, and they're saying, hey, you talked about Albion and as a WoW player. I said, fuck it, why not? That's allowed, right? Cool, hey, bro. If you could please talk to us inside of the actual YouTube itself chat, right? We'll be able to talk to you a lot easier that way, like way easier that way. I promise you, and you'll get responded so much faster. So it's because the other people cannot see what you're talking about, because I've got our camera basically all over the chat, so nobody can really see the chat. So it'd be a lot easier if you talked on the YouTube stuff, right?
Yeah. All right. I'm just getting rid of this. So we need to go get more tier 2 wood.
Oh, hey, Sarah, check this out, right? So this guy said he saw the stream that we did, right? And then yeah. he says, hey, bro, I want to join your guild. I started here yesterday and farmed a lot to catch up to Siren and myself, right? So I was like, cool beans. So that's cool. So sorry about that, awesome. Siren. I just wanted to show you that people are actually playing this game right now as we're streaming it. And, you know, we only have like 5 people viewing, but, bro, what I'm trying to say here in the stream is not only is Siren going to teach me a lesson, you know, even though we're like, you know, what is it, 21 minutes into it, she's not only going to teach me a lesson, we're going to do I don't know. Guys, look, it's late as fuck where I'm at, so please apologize. sorry, right?
Well,
Siren, take it away.
We're basically going to just explore a little bit and just talk about the different aspects of the game. The main is that it's player versus player, right? And it's guild. It is guild-based, so it is groups.
Mm-hmm.
Yesterday I joined a guild for a little bit. And yeah. I actually learned quite a lot.
Cool beans.
You buy an island. So essentially, like in Lords Mobile, where everybody's got a hive,
right.
You'll have an island, and it's up to the guild leader and the guild itself to build up and max that island. For resources, for protection.
Okay. I have a question for you, Siren. Can we gather? Can we build this island anywhere? Because if so, real talk, those islands on strategic battle points, and those islands just before what's the word I'm looking for here? Where the fuck are you going? You're so quick. Yeah, the island, the strategic battle points. Sorry about that. And the islands for resources, or the islands before big game content. Those are going to be big money. The sellers, the merchants there, right? What do you think?
Yeah. All right. Listen, so basically with the islands, right, it's in whatever town you've purchased in, that is the closest town or where your island will spawn, basically. If you are the dominating guild, and I use that term loosely, if you're the dominating guild in a certain area, that town, like here where we are right now, would essentially belong to the guild that is the strongest.
Here, I got something for you, Siren. Come here, look.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I got something for you here, because I know you're not wearing any. So here you go. I already made some tier 2 armors, and I want to give you some. So I've only got cloth, but it's better than what you're wearing. So I've got like a helmet I want to give to you here. Hashcrab, thug life. Let me see here. Maybe I can make you something else. So hold on a second.
Alright, I need to.
You're gonna be a healer, right? I'd really like you to be in plate armor. So let me make you a full set of plate armor. Hold on.
You get two different types of healers. You get the holy healer and you get the natural healer. If you're gonna do that for me, I would prefer you do natural healer.
Here, come here. So I'm thinking for like other gameplay, like PvP, right? It's good to train as you fight, right? We learn that in the military. And so the reason why I'm wearing plate is because it has such a high defense to everything. Like magic, I think, defense, and all that. Anyways, all I'm saying here is plate wearers are the ones who take the charge, and pretty much everybody in this game wears plate that I noticed, except for the very few people that only do like PvE, right? Otherwise, everybody does plate, right?
So typical.
Except for like maybe the chest piece, right? So like maybe the chest piece we can make you get like, I don't know, something nuts. I really don't know. Maybe a cloth chest piece. I have a cloth chest piece. Would you want one of those?
Yeah, go cloth. Rags to riches, man.
No, yeah, right. Rags to riches. Oh my god. Hey, Siren, where you at? I'm at the bank. Come here.
I'm running away. I don't want
him. Here, Siren, take this, please. Siren. I'm just waiting here at the bank. Come on, you're being so difficult right now.
Hold up. Have you got a hammer?
I've got all the items right here, but come here, take this gear, and I'll take whatever off your hands, right? So trade.
Sage is saying hey in the chat. He's joined on the YouTube chat. He said that he joined basically because of your live stream.
So, what's going on, cool. Bro? Hey, I'm glad you could show up. There we go. Wear this gear right here, Siren, and then for a shield, I'll go craft you a shield, and then I'll craft you... do you want a scepter? Is that what you want? Because you're gonna be a healer, right? And so I don't know what you kind of use as a healer. Do you know what you use? Is my question. Do you know that information? I gave you the wrong pair of boots. No, you're the right pair.
Real quick here, Sage said that he's crafted you guys some T3 helms.
Oh, bro, cool beans.
It's like you.
Cool beans. That's good stuff.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. It's awesome.
But for me, nepotism, right? I'm going to say it like that, right? I don't think it really has a big benefit to this game, to be honest with you. Like, that's kind of what I'm thinking, because you can't really get a whole lot from it. Because you have to have the skill to actually wear the gear. Do you see what I'm saying?
Right.
So think about that.
Alright, hold
up. Maybe I need stone? Because I'm going to come over here and make you a shield. Siren, did you want a sword or did you want something else, right? What did you want?
I'll go get it just in a minute. Look, the reason why I'm focused on getting the equipment to harvest resources is because it's absolutely essential. If you do not have that, you will not progress at all. So, yeah, this is mainly focused. Let me just put this stuff on side. This is mainly focused on resource gathering, building yourself up, and helping each other out.
Right.
So, it's a social game.
How about I make you a staff, because you're gonna be using a staff when it comes down to the when it comes down to like your later gameplay. I'll make you a staff and you're gonna be using a shield for any kind of gameplay, because right now the book doesn't really offer you very much of anything, and so later down the road you can change. But here you go. Here, I decided to make some items for you really quickly here before like we try to do anything serious, right? That way your baller status already T2. And then for the player who made a T3 helmet, that's cool beans. I'm sorry, I'm all like stealing everybody's thunder away, but there you go.
We're used to it. I'm gonna have to ask you for 2 seconds, right? And I'll be back in literally 2 seconds. Sorry, guys. Sorry for the live stream. I will be back. Just hold up, right?
Hold on. There we go.
Sage is saying that he's got T2 materials and such for you guys as well.
Oh, bro, okay, cool. So, yeah, that's what I was going to say. Like, you know,
I guess he said if you give him an invite to the party, I'm guessing is what he's trying to say, he'll get that stuff to
What's
you.
What's his character's name? Can you ask him what his character's name is?
It's Sage, the one that was PMing you, I believe.
Oh, yeah, bro. We are, right now we're at the Queen's Highland Muster, so I really don't know my way around here. And so, right now, guys, I'm just making fun videos. Nothing very serious, and right now Siren is just like, bro, I don't know the answers. No, it's all right. Yeah. Though. I love her. I love her to death, and I'm not saying like I love her like, ooh, marry me. Like she's a bucket of fun to play the game with, because she's, I don't know, she's a character. I love it. Pretty good stuff.
Right? It's What's that personality, that? Man.
It is.
It's that, it's that good personality.
Yeah. That good personality. I got all kinds of different helmets.
I don't think he's doing any Lords Mobile tonight, psyched. I think he's focusing on Albion Online. I know he's going to be doing for Lords Mobile. You're just focusing on Coliseum and gym giveaways now, I believe.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah, pretty much. So every other day, because I did some live stream things. So like today, I'll let the live stream go for this, and then I'll put a couple of Coliseum counter videos out there for today, and then call it a day, right? And then then the very next day, I'll do like Albion. Then the very next day, I'll do more of that. And then basically once a week, I'll do streams and I'll do some Lords Mobile in it, right? And then I'll do like maybe a 10K or a 20K gem giveaway. Basically, I don't really like to announce things, but for those guys that are with me right now, you guys already know, right? And so I do really good gem giveaways. I mean, you can ask Titus. He's received some of them already.
Very lucky.
So if you're in the chat and whatnot, guys, don't be shy. And Titus, you should say something right there.
Yeah, say stuff. I mean, I'm watching, guys. I mean, I'll relay it as soon as I can.
Okay, hey, Siren, here you go.
Okay, give me un momento, por favor. Sorry, I just had something I needed to spit out.
Oh, wow, okay.
Something you had to spit at somebody? It's not very nice.
I'm so lost. But here you go. I'm gonna open trade. Just whenever I see the trade button, I'll be good.
I'm back.
No, I'm right here. Don't worry about it. I haven't moved. I promise you.
No, big raise. That's me.
Wow, bro. I'm done. Titus is like, bro, I can't stop giggling. Tickle, right? I don't gotta say anything funny. You're just gonna be like, dude, I'm done.
So big raise said, Siren turned into a man. And I'm like, no, man. I'm not Siren.
Oh, bro. Whoa, that's horrible. Siren, are you gonna hit the trade button on this one or what? Come on.
I did.
Okay, there you go. Accepted. I hit the accepted, right? Now you gotta hit the accepted. There we go. Boom. Now equip all the stuff I just gave you, right? Equip all the stuff I just gave you, right? Because it's all T2 equipment. You should do that, right? It's good stuff.
And then
bank all the stuff you don't need, right? Do that. And then this gentleman said he's gonna come by and hook us up with some stuff, right? So we should do that.
Oh, that's quite cute. Thank you.
Yeah, right, he said his in-game name is Sage Narusaki. He put it in the chat, so...
Titus, in the chat, bro, ask him, right? Ask him where and all that stuff. Like, stay up with that stuff, because I can't really see the chat, right? I'm trying to focus on something.
I'm on it.
Siren, right, you've got, let's do it. Let's go gather and stuff. Come on, help me out. Let's go start now.
Sage. Alright.
Sage can catch up, because he's probably got a horse. Sage can catch up, so where are we going?
Alright, this way. Come on.
Alright, I said, oh, come on, you're killing me. This guy's like a puppy. Listen to you. Come on. Yeah. You really are. You're freaking killing me right now.
But you're adorable. You know you love it.
Alright.
You're a secret of mercy.
Oh my god. Your secrets of... are safe with me.
So, going back to the like you were saying with the guilds, they own islands and stuff. Are you talking about like the territories? I think is what they're called, right?
Yeah.
Or is
so
it something different?
You go and you purchase an island, and you can hand it over. Like what we did yesterday on my other profile, as I purchased an island, I hand over to my guild leader.
Hold on.
Maxed it out with the gold. And but he gives somebody else basic farming rights, if I can put it to you like that.
Oh bro, do you know what that reminds me of? What was that one game? It said the most real life money spent on purchases on places. What was that game called? There was a game that everybody spent shit tons of fucking money. And I'm not talking Eve. I'm talking bigger. No. No, I'm saying like Eve is huge though, right? So like Lords, people spend hella money. Like Lords is a shit ton, right? But fuck man, I can't even talk, right? I'm saying people like what's the fucking word I'm saying here? There's online games where people bought property just to tax the rights to it.
ArcheAge had something similar with owning property where you could then turn around and sell the property for hire. I don't know if you ever played ArcheAge or not, but it had like you could buy like a small farm or you could buy like a
a small or medium to like large size houses. You could make them like guild houses or taverns or whatever the hell you wanted to make them, because it was like a sandbox kind of game, right? It's the only thing I can think of, and people would spend money, you know, and you had to like get there at a certain time to get this said property. And I remember it being like we're in PvP zones, people would fight over getting the rights to that property, and it was
right, because like big money probably, right?
Right, yeah, exactly. You know, you had access to the special resources, or you know, just having that land was just, you know, because you could only have, there was only so many plots of land that somebody could own.
Yeah, hold on. Let's give that a break for a second. Siren, what are we doing right now?
I'm just taking you from
the higher level resources. Come on, I thought we were farming resources. Come on, hook me up. Like, I'm seriously, like, I'm super new when it comes down to that stuff. So hook me up about that, right?
You've got tier 2 farming equipment, so now I'm just going to take you through so we can go farm higher level resources.
Right, so I'm going to throw away this ore. Alright, sorry about that, guys. Sorry about the guys that are viewing. Sorry about that. Siren, keep going, because you're supposed to be the one that's hosting this, right? So go ahead. Sorry about that.
You're an absolute,
I know, right? That goes back to my, what I'm saying. The channel name. What should the channel name be?
Let them give us ideas. Let them post it in the chat. So there's a couple of ideas, names.
Oh, I'm fighting. I'm killing something, bro.
Help me out.
Help me out. Look at this. Boom, boom, boom. He just dies. You know, he's just like, right? I don't know. It's kind of crazy.
Alright, so do you understand? If I talk about leashing, do you know what that is?
I do, actually. I know a lot about gaming. I'm a really long time gamer, but come on, keep going. Come with me. I'm a long time gamer. I really am, I promise you.
Alright, so.
And are you? Oh my god. Fucking killing me, both of you.
Both of you. God, I'm both the woman here. Now. I'm so talking so much, right?
Sorry.
Okay.
I'm gonna turn this music off.
I mean, it does say teaches a lesson, right? Maybe it should be like, you know, let me talk kind of lesson?
Right? That's what I'm saying.
I'm so gonna let him die. Like, he's not even following me right now.
Oh, I am. Dude. I'm right behind you. What the fuck are you talking about? If I could burn
home. Why are you so slow?
Why are you so slow? Don't you talk to me like that, Argentina. I don't know what I'm talking about. All right, come on.
I'm going to find us a higher tier dungeon, and I want to show you something really neat that I learned.
All right.
Which is quite awesome. Wait, hold up. We are both ranged at the same time. Z?
What?
Oi. We're both ranged.
Wait, what?
We both ranged attack, am I right?
Yeah, of course.
Oh yeah, then it's not gonna work what I wanna show you. I thought you were doing the axe thing. You're doing the tank.
Yeah, I'm a tank, and you're going to be a healer, right? So I have an axe on me if I wanted to do that, but I'm going to be using a wand because I'm going to be spreading diseases and shit like that, or I'm going to be hitting people with diseases to damage them. So I've got a theory about tanking, right? And so I think everybody's doing it the hard way. I want to do it the super easy way, right? Now, so I'll do videos about that, too, on our YouTube channel that Siren and I are going to be making. And so, you know, this channel right now, this video, this live stream, is just her basically trying to practice, right? Because practice makes perfect, guys, so, you know, don't kill anybody. But I think it's going to be good stuff. I think what we're going to be doing is going to be really good stuff. So that's just me. So don't kill people for you know, not being the best.
I think it'd be great. I mean, you know, it's building up the community, you know?
Yeah, I don't see a lot of people actually just interacting, hanging out, gaming together, you know. Right. Maybe that's just me where I'm. Right. You don't get that.
There's not a lot. Don't.
The gaming community is very hush hush at this point in time. It's not out there in the open. It's not something
right.
that society talks. Focuses on.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. All right, come through here.
I'm right behind you. Right behind you, Siren. Come on, you gotta talk. You gotta entertain me. My hair looks goofy as fuck. I don't care. I guess some coffee right here.
I guess Sage
here.
Is trying to catch you guys, but the delay of the videos making it real hard for him.
Where is he?
Siren. Tell him where we're going. Like what is the part that we're going? Because right now we're on cracked earth. Are we going somewhere like Dampool Cleft, or what are we doing here?
Well, I'm looking for a dungeon so we can go.
Oh, you want to do a dungeon? Oh. Are you talking like a high level dungeon or like a lower level dungeon? Yeah. What are you talking about?
I want a high level dungeon. And look here, look what I found.
Okay, bro. Ooh, okay, sure. Give me some of that. Give me some of that. Give me some of that crack, bitch. I will take it now. That's cringy as fuck, isn't it?
We need...
Okay, hey.
Yeah, we need tier 3 resources if we want to upgrade anything from here on out. So, that is, like I said, that's essential. You get a lot of stats for that. The fame, the game does not work.
Siren, we really do need to get some better internet. We really, really, really do.
What?
Oh, finders, boom.
What
are you doing, Siren? Come on. I get to collect two of them. What are you doing? I get the finders fee on this one. I saw it first. All right. Thank you. You're the best. Here. You get a crack at this too. Come here. Come here. We help each other out. Mira, come here. Here, you get one more.
Don't.
Oh, you got a lot of them already? All right, then. Fine. But what if I want it, though? Are you going to cancel? No, there's no. Oh my god, bro, I am depressed now.
What?
I'm done.
Lisa, talk to us. What's happening in the chat?
Titus, help me out.
Basically,
they're
waiting.
They're gonna fuck me up.
Okay, there we go. Sage is asking if he can get an invite to the party so he can find you easily.
How do you invite somebody to the party in this game? Holy fuck, that's loud. Yeah. Is the sound fine, guys? How's the sound fine? Invite player name. Okay, whoa.
What is the name?
Is Sage Narusaki?
Spell it for me.
One sec. I gotta find it in the chat again. S-A-G-E.
Yeah?
N-A-R-U-S-A-K-E.
N-A-R-U.
S-A-K-E.
S-A-K-E. Narusaki, okay, cool, right? Invite the player.
Yep.
And we'll go. What are you doing? You're the... Okay.
Hold up. I need you to listen to me real quick, right?
What's up?
So, you know there's an aggression circle. The leash circle.
Are you talking about a circle jerk? Is that what you're talking about? I'm sorry, I'm so lost right now. Help me out.
I'm gonna start drinking, right? Again, so this leash circle around... an enemy. So if it was a footsman, there'd be a certain range that he could travel.
I know what a leash is, and I know what a hitbox is.
Right.
I'm just saying.
Yes, but there are people on the stream that don't know this.
Oh, bro. Okay,
that's
go ahead.
True.
Help me
that's
out with that. So I'm so sorry about that, right? Damn, I'm such a fucking. I'm a.
This is supposed to be me teaching you a lesson. At what point are you gonna start listening?
Okay. A two-handed staff, though. Ooh, dude, what? Adam's what great it? Staff. Okay, Kurt. This is the shit that I want, though.
But I have? Okay, thank you. Dude, you're gonna overburden me. I'm gonna have to travel back, right?
Bro. Please take some time. Do you see the siren? They love you so much more than they love me. I'm done, guys. Rip stream. Yep. Have a nice day. Hey, me and NCZ3 is signing out. You guys take it easy. And, yeah.
Don't be Rip. Such an ass, right? Please take back, some of this wood. This is horrible. I cannot have so much wood, right?
No, I'm just teasing, guys. Like, how bad would that be? Like, you're like, holy fuck, dude. Get mad, bro. How funny would that be? Rip. Just, straight up on the spot. You got my feelings hurt.
He's basically just overloaded me completely, though. Dude, I'm going to have to give you some of this back. I cannot carry this much wood. I'm so sorry. Thank you so much for the wood. I think this is on the aggression of what happened yesterday. That... We were searching for wood for so long, but I have gotten. Right. Thank you so much. Right.
Well, you'll never have to look for it again.
Yeah, I'll never have to look for wood again. My life is complete. All right. So as I was saying.
Holy smokes! They gave it all the siren. They didn't give me shit. Holy smokes.
They don't love you. They're not here for you, sweetie.
Listen to that shit. You guys hear that? They're not here for me. Siren, come on.
Right. All right. Listen to me real quick, right?
What's up?
So this is a level. This is a level 3 camp. Okay. So what we're gonna do? I spoke earlier about the aggression, the range of aggression. If from a footsman, you guys know what that means, right? Yeah. All right. So what we're gonna do is, I'm gonna run in, and I'm going to grab one of those guys and bring him out, and you guys will attack him. So I'll make sure that I leash him all the way out here, instead of going in and having 4 or 5 guys bum rush us and attack us and kill us, right? Because we won't survive it.
Okay.
Okay. So just hold up right there. You don't listen. Listen, Mira, listen.
I'm listening. I'm listening. I'm just typing.
Sit.
Yeah, sit.
Oh my god, you're fucking killing me. Good boy. Absolutely poke you in your gooch.
Do you see that?
All right. Don't do that.
Do you see that?
See what you're doing? Alright.
Okay, there's footman over here. Can you guys see the footman in the top right corner?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, now we don't want all of them at once. And this is what I'm saying. It's essential when you guys are new and you're playing and you've got one or two people in your guild, you guys want to take on a lot higher levels. Basically what you'll do is you'll get just the one. Not two. Right, I'm going to leap them right past you. They're supposed to be coming. Oh, my God. All right, none of you listen to me. Never mind.
Hold on. I got to turn this music up. What you're talking about, if you want my help, right? You're talking about attacking just one of them at a time.
You're supposed to stay out of... Yeah, but you guys are not supposed to stay inside of the... It doesn't matter.
Okay.
I give up. Guys, it's been so much fun signing out, right?
Oh my god, you're killing me. Siren, hook me up. You gotta do it. Siren, don't do it. Oh my god, I'm gonna cry now.
I give up.
Fucking rip. I'm done, guys. I'm done.
Okay. Come stand here.
Okay, show just us where
everybody.
We stand.
Yeah,
okay.
You guys?
Okay, I'm doing that right now. I'm doing that right now. Look, good. I got it right here. Ooh, we've got one. We gotta kill it.
He just literally spawned there like a second ago, right?
Yeah, we're good.
Alright, stay there. Stay right there.
I'm right here. I'm not moving. I will not move.
Right? All right. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to get him.
Right.
Come up here. Lead him past. Do you see that? Do you see what I did? Right?
Right.
And then So instead of carrying the whole or all of them, getting all of these guys, you see they reset, basically.
Right.
So what they've done is they've gone back to ignoring you.
Right.
Right.
Yeah. So you get those two, pull them out again, and there you go. That makes it easier to kill. Instead of having all of those guys attack you at once. So basically, it's not exactly how I wanted it, but that's basically the leash. When you bait, right?
I've got one for you, right? So check this out, right? So if you... Hey, hold on a second. Sage, don't attack. We are doing something. So, okay, here we go. So if you pull one up the stairs, okay, I bet you I can pull one off of you if you just run it off, and so it releases, right?
Yeah.
And so what they do is call this a single pull. So go ahead and pull something and see if this actually works. So let me see if this theory works. I think you can do it. So I'm gonna pull the one you're attacking right now, and just keep running, right? Just don't stop running, basically, right?
Yeah.
Don't stop running. Just keep running. I didn't touch the other one. I didn't touch the other one, right?
It's okay, because I can handle this one on my own.
And so, no, I'm talking like, so he leashed back, right? So the one I'm talking about leashed back, right? So we can actually do that from now on. Like, as long as you can get one guy that can actually solo the content, so like what I'm talking about is for higher level gameplay, you can sell power levels or whatever you need to that way, right? Where the top player level player tags the mob that you tag, because the mob locks to you, by the way, right? If you're out of group, think about this, right, Siren? And so my mind kind of thinks about this whenever I do games like this, just because it's very lucrative, right? As a higher level player, Siren, right? So, think about
so
this,
if
right?
I, if,
oh, go ahead.
If I was lighter than what you are, right? Or I was faster than what you are, and you were the battle tank like you're supposed to be with your melee.
Game's going down in 30 minutes.
You're what?
The game's going down in 30 minutes.
No. Okay, all right.
It'd be all right.
But do you understand, like, look what you're doing right now, right? You've just pulled aggression from all of them, and you're not going to make it.
I'll kill this one. Oh, man, he's healing. Nope, that's too many. Way too many.
Do you guys see what I was trying to do now?
Oh, wow. That's horrible. Come on, Siren. Tell me. Teach me. I'm a noob right now. I'm
Booster,
such a noob.
Tell me, does what I'm doing make sense to you?
Yeah, it does. So save me. Save me. Save me.
No, I don't want it. You're an idiot. You went in your van inside. So now
save
you're...
me. Save. Oh, my God.
Don't mess with the healer.
Go for it, right?
Don't let me die, Mira. Don't let me die. You know this. Don't let me die. You'll hurt my feelings, all right? You do. You'll hurt my feelings.
Listen.
You don't tell me to listen. You listen.
Listen. Thank you. Come, let's go.
Okay, let's go. The game's going down in 30 minutes, though. Siren, we need to set a system up like this, right? Where you're the healer or whatever, right? And we're both in a group and, okay. You know, the person doing the...
What? Listen to me. Mira, listen. Puppy, listen, right? Uh-huh. Don't go into the aggression circle. Go stand up the stairs.
Okay, I will do this, right?
Go up the stairs. Go
so,
there.
So, right. You're right. Recording, right? So remember, when I edit the video, I think I'll edit this video, right? It's not too long. I'll edit this video and then I'll use your video upload and then I'll show your gameplay, right? So go ahead.
Okay. All right. Now come in. Come help me. Okay. You see there? We lost him right about there. So okay. Stay there.
Okay.
Because
gotcha.
That's where I lost him. So his leash ends right there, right? Okay. So stay there. I'm gonna go pull him again. And this way, you know, if you guys are just starting out and you wanna be able to attack higher tiers and get through things quicker, this is essentially what you'll do. You see that?
Oh, okay,
and
I got you. So it's just fighting one at a time, right?
Yeah, this is what I call baiting.
Baiting? Is it like, are you like a master baiting person? Are you a master baiter? Is that what you're telling me? Siren is a master baiter.
Oh my god, you're horrible, right?
I know, right?
Exposed.
Exposed.
Oh my god. Check how quickly. You guys see how quickly they respawn.
Oh, help. Oh my god, help. They gotta help. Rip. We're about to fucking rip. You're about to rip. You better move. He can't heal you.
Sage says he's sorry. He's not trying to mess up your coordination. He's just trying to watch the stream as well. And since there's a delay, it's kind of messing him up a little bit.
I know. I read the comment in the chat, too. Come on, where are you going? Where are you going?
Oh, okay,
where
gotcha.
You going, Siren? Don't
I'm
run away.
Healing.
Oh,
I'm
okay.
Healing.
Here, look, I wish I could, like, lick your wounds, right? Do you wish you could lick her wounds? I know that's creepy as fuck, but yeah, it's whatever, right?
Alright. Okay. I mean... So basically, that's essentially what I wanted to show you. So if we're in a team like this, and because all three of us are ranged at this point in time, right? We don't exactly have a tank. But what we would do as the ranged is we would go and we would bait and run it past the tank and the tank would take it out. So your strongest player or your player that does the most damage would then essentially be waiting at a point for you and he would take it out.
I got something kind of just to talk about, right? Since you did that, right? I think that's pretty cool. Do you guys care about group makeup? Like how many guys can actually join a group at once? Just a group, not a raid. Just a group. Is it like 5 or 6? How many is it? Does anybody know? Because that... Oh, hey, this guy. Yeah. For a party. This guy right here. Look, he's a fucking... Hoocha boocha boola boola. That's what this guy's like right here, right? So real question though, guys. How many guys can join your party at once? That's my question, right?
Mm-hmm.
How many guys can join your party at once? That's a real question. Let me ask this guy. How many people can join your party at once? Not a raid. There we go. I'm asking here in chat. See, this is what I'm talking about, right? This the social aspect of this game is so cool. So he said 5. So check this out, right? If I'm the tank, right? If I'm the tank, here, right behind us. I'll tank this guy. So we've got a guy right here, right? And so think about this. We've got one tank. You've got one healer, you've got one crowd controlling effect kind of character, right? Like one crowd, yeah, it's one CC-er, right? So like put somebody to sleep until this, right? And then the other two DPS are damage over timers, right? Because in this game, sadly, dots do not stack. So you need to remember that, right? When you're building really like boss-ass teams for farming shit, right? For these dungeons, right? Because I told you guys, right? The highest way to get the resources at the really high levels is actually dungeons. Everybody knows this, okay? And so when you can get those, that prepares you to fight for the resources and those chests, right? Whenever you do like the hall battle or whatever the case is, right? And so whenever you get to like the end game, right? We get the top like tier shit, right? So I think that farming the before step is going to be really important. I think that that's going to be really, what's the word I'm looking for here? Valuable, right? To kind of get people to do that. But you got to have gatherers, though, right? To get there. Like, you know, because that, like I said, the specialized material, that all goes back to what Titus was saying and Simon was saying. You got to gather. In this game, you have to gather, right? And so, I don't know. Like, so the DPS, anyway, so going back to, like, the DOS, all that stuff, I know I wander a lot, guys. That's what I'm saying, squirreling. So if you stay with me and you hang out with me, you usually end up learning quite a few things, things you would never think about that are actually really good, but they really are. Because I kind of study the game from a different perspective. And so I know guys come here for Siren, but if you're down into, like, you know, the best kind of fucking shit in the world and you want to learn something and you want to be, like, amongst the best for doing a little bit of an effort instead of being such a fucking tryhard, you know, you basically come with me, right? And so I'm not, though, some, you know, cocky asshole, but, you know, my Colosseums in Lords Mobile are great. They're fucking on point. You know, my attacks and all that stuff. And all, I don't know. Anyways, long story short, guys. Lords Mobile, it's just kind of, I don't know, it's not for me right now. And so, I don't know. Dots, I just don't appreciate dots not stacking. You know what I mean? Hey, Siren, why don't you heal before they go? And so that's what I'm saying, guys. Look, for this game, I will 100% like have like a, if they have like a bard class, a class that can just play songs and then like, you know, EverQuest bards, right? Listen, Titus, you played EverQuest, right?
Yeah. Like, so, are you talking like buffs? Like a strictly a buff class?
No. Like a song twister. They can actually have. They can charm stuff, and they can do damage. Like one of those guys, stat increasers. Like, bro, that would be so sick if we had one of those, like in the class, right? So like, I could be the tank, Siren could be the healer. If you wanted to be that guy, whatever. Or, you know, we could do like another DPS or whatever, right? One AoE and then one hardcore DPS. Like, the AoE would be, the AoE would either be, like, single target, hardcore on his off spec, right? So he can do some pretty good single target damage. Or, right. I don't know. Anyways, long story short about the whole thing, guys, look. All I'm saying here is that the farm setup that we're going to be doing, Siren, and you'll be part of it too, right? We're trying so hard to make sure that everybody can get, like, premium subscriptions. You know, we'll hopefully we'll do a stream once a day and be able to give out a premium subscription once a day. Like, how cool would that be? But that requires people to, like, help us out, like, donate. What I mean by donate is, like, for the YouTube channel we're going to make, we'll have a donation button and all that stuff. And we're not going to ask anybody for that stuff because our content will always be free. But for those players that really want to support the cause, right, they can donate or, you know, I don't know, we'll figure something out. But, you know, I don't plan on us having, like, a million subscribers in, like, one day or nothing like that. But, I don't know, I always like to think big. And I think maybe that's why people like me, because I like to think, you know, positive. I like to think of the best of everything or, you know, hey, things aren't always so bad. I really don't know. Anyways, what do you guys think? I don't know. Sorry about that. Yes, sorry for taking away the show right there. But what do you guys think about that, like, as far as everything goes that I'm talking about? My nose is stuffy.
Titus, don't you just think I should be the tank? Because I'm running into the knee squirreling at the back. Maybe you should be the healer. But you squirrel out so often, you'd probably let me lie.
That's probably
No. The healer, I'd be even worse as a healer. Because I'm usually so stinking good at being a healer, I really am. Like, I'd love to be the healing class, but I notice that I go really fucking ham when I'm a warrior, and it's so bad, especially when I squirrel, because I just start going ham on everybody. So it's pretty bad, but I love it.
So you're saying you don't want to heal?
No, I just think Siren. If Siren was the healer, it would keep her really busy, because I go really fucking ham when I go when I play. I go ham, so.
You go squirrel. You're Squirreling Ham. You're gonna rename me. You're gonna get your character called Squirreling Ham.
Squirreling Ham.
So what, like, are we doing right here exactly, Siren? So my question is, why exactly are we here? Aren't we, like, trying to gather T3 materials? Because if we're looking for a dungeon, the dungeon is not here. It's a little bit more northeast.
Okay, Captain Obvious. I wanted to show you that. Remember? Oh. I want to show you the bait leash, right? Or the leash and bait, whatever you want to call it.
I totally got you. Come on. Let's go up this way.
And then also, you gather a lot of fame, and you get a lot of points for killing...
something higher level than you?
Huh?
Okay. I get what you're saying here. And so, we've got to talk more afterwards.
And also, remember, Yeah, remember the longer you use a weapon, right? The higher your tier in that specific weapon goes. So if you're using a range, then your weaponry will go higher. If you swap over melee, then you got a problem because your melee is going to be really low and you need to train that up. So the more you use something, the higher it goes, your experience in that specific field goes. But yeah. So I'm just saying the fact that we're all using ranged at this point in time is a little bit distressing.
So for me, right? I really do believe that since the game's damage right now isn't into the thousands, I think that what I mean by that is like real talk, it's not in the thousands. I think realistically for this game, I think the way to go is damage over time spec. And then if I was a tank, right, if I was supposed to fulfill the tank class, I absolutely need to be able to cast damage over time spells, right? And so I'll miss a shield, and I'll have to see the difference between the shield's, worth versus, like, whatever's worth anyways. I think it's this way, right? Yeah, I think it's this way.
So here's a question. Yeah, when way. It comes so to anyways, weapons...
Yeah, what's up?
When it comes to the weapons and stuff, does each weapon have a specific, attack speed?
I don't think, and what there, else I affects think there is. Siren, do you know anything about that?
There's
or is it just cast bunch.
No, there's a... Look, every weapon has got different specs. Pretty much like, you play Diablo or whatever else, you'll see that you can craft different weapons that have got different to them.
Okay.
And what happens here is... Okay. Yeah, what happens here is there's different ones that have... Well, everything's different, right? Have some standards, but you can equip it and you can do it differently. And also, I think it runs off of, if I'm not mistaken, I'm not too sure, from what I understand, and once again, please understand I am a noob at this. I think it has to do with your experience in that specific equipment, or that is that specific weapon, right?
Right.
So if your experience is really high and you can get a higher tier one, then obviously it will do better. But if you don't, if you swap over to a lower level, like melee, if I had to go to melee right now, I would not be able to handle a level 2 or a tier 2 1 like I am doing. Do you understand?
Because you need to practice in it. Because practice makes perfect, yeah. Right?
Mm-hmm. He's rubbing off on me, Paul. Somebody needs to come save me.
Right, that's what I'm talking about, Siren. That's why I said you need to use a wand, because as a healer, you'll probably use a staff, right? The nature is a staff wielder, right? And so you'll probably use plate to try to help mitigate as much damage. But I'm pretty sure there's a really cool chest spell available at the higher levels for what you do, right? So here we go. We're gonna go inside this dungeon. The dungeon's right here. And so that's why I gave you a cloth one instead of a plate one. And so I don't know. It's kind of weird. The way I think, because I really do believe that we can make a guild that's going to be able to pretty much farm everything nonstop and be the best, and we're going to be filthy fucking rich.
Filthy rich. Extra riches. That's my route.
All right, we're going to go down
right
there.
If we had Sage, Siren, and Titus, and myself, that's already four of us, right? So it looks like Sage is an area of effect damage player, right? Or maybe he's a single damage player, right? And so, I don't know, we can work something out, right? And so that's what I'm saying, guys. Look, you can join us, you can play with us, you can do all kinds of stuff, and if you want to make big fucking money, you know where to join. Anyways, Siren, you guys take care. Talk about whatever, and we will go ahead and just continue, right? I just listen and all that good stuff.
So, Tommy, what's up with the chat? Is there any questions? Anything?
No, right. I've been asking. I'm like, hey, you know, you guys got questions? Throw them out here. The only person that said that he had questions was Ruben Chavez. I think I'm pronouncing that right.
Yeah.
Sorry if I'm not, but he's like, oh, I have so many questions. I don't think you have the patience or time.
Ask
to
him.
Answer
him
ask on. I'm him. Like, hey,
go ahead,
bro. You know,
let's ask him. Why not?
I'm like, we're patience incarnate here. Come on.
Right? That should be our guild name. Patience incarnate, right? that's right, guys. If you're in the chat right now, what the fuck? What guild name should we have? What is our guild name? Because we were thinking, what was that guild name, right? Hold on a second. I think I wrote it down. It's something about ass lickers or something. I can't remember what it was. It's something like we like it rough. I don't know. I don't remember what he said. But anyways, bottom line is we're looking for a guild name, and we want all the viewers to join us, because there's not a guild. If there's not a cap, you know, we'll do that. But One thing you really do need to understand and really remember is that assholes need not apply. You know, under any circumstances, we do not want any assholes whatsoever. You know, keep the shit to yourself, right? Because we want to promote a positive environment, and we want to make so much stinking fucking money in this game that we can actually help people out with their premium subscriptions, and we get them actually good gear and shit, right? Because I'm all about promoting and helping people that'll be around for a while with the community than those guys that are racing. So, like, I will spend the time to do, and like what Siren just did to me right there, I'll take the time, teach people shit, and help people out. And that's basically, it's all about the community. So that's pretty much what we're going to be practicing. And Siren and I will make that channel happen. And right now, I'm just using my own personal channel right now to kind of pilot that, right? And so I'll make a video, and I'll do like a big giveaway or whatever the case may be. I don't know. I'll figure something out to try to get a lot of traffic views to that video. And so we pretty much got a lot of plans. But anyways, I think it'd be way cool if we can play with each other. That's all I'm gonna say here. I don't know. What do you think? Dude, I don't know. I'm fucking tired and I'm just hype and I want to play this game for a while. I really do. I want to get like T5, T6, end game, blow it up.
Are you tired?
I'm something, right? Hook me up.
No, sweetie, do you want to come play with?
No. Like, I'm not tired to play this, but I'm just kind of like, you know, I'm kind of hype, but I'm kind of like, bro, this is gonna suck because what's gonna happen is, you know, there's gonna be one feature about the game that nobody likes, but then I keep remembering that this game, it's built around the features of the actual game, right? It's built around the actual game itself, not come here or look really fucking amazing, right? You know, there's no instant win stuff, so.
This isn't dress up Barbie, Delia.
Right?
Mm-hmm. Do you know what gets to me, right?
This is basically a free fucking Diablo game. This is literally free Diablo right now. Like, literally, like Diablo graphics, but don't get me wrong, there's no, like, flashy bullshit, but, you know, it lacks graphics, but this is, like, a really flashy Diablo, and there's all kinds of shit to do in this game. Bro, there's so much shit to do in this game, and whenever you log in, you're always accomplishing things. What's up?
Listen, alright, what gets me, right, and what they could maybe look at is, yes, it's a guild, it's PvP, but there should be side quests or something that you could do to upgrade and just make your character a little bit more interesting. So if you don't feel like being in the guild today and you don't feel like hanging out with everybody, you should to do something like side quests, like at least have some type of story, you know? Do you guys understand what I'm saying?
Like, are you talking about for this game or are you talking about for North Mobile?
This game.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, this game, like our guild will always be like an open invitation. But if you get blacklisted, bro, you get blacklisted. That means you're never, under any circumstances, welcome to join. Under any circumstances,
Sweetie, you're squirreling again. I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about having a storyline.
What, for this game? Oh, yeah, this game's storyline? What about it, though?
That's what I'm saying. I don't know. I haven't seen any storyline. I haven't seen something that you could break off and go do on your own if you don't feel like hanging out with the guild today.
Dude, that's what I'm talking about. There's a fucking sand. It's all sandbox. You don't need a guild to go farm special resources, right? Do your part. Don't be lazy. Farm your special because you need those resources for money. You need it for everything. Go find a group.
Who's that, Tommy?
What's up?
Titus, do you understand what I'm asking, Titus?
I think I do. You basically, just let me make sure I'm getting this right, but what you're saying is that, I guess with, you know, your traditional games, you know, you have a storyline or a story quest line, right?
Yeah.
And that tells you some kind of story, just something for those people that, you know, are not really big on the social part. Yeah, like people that are more into, like, lore-based gameplay.
Well, you've got those guys that are like out of whatchamacallit. You got those guys that are like freaking what's the word I'm talking about? It's killing me now. You got those guys that don't want the social aspect unless they actually want it. But this game kind of forces you to have that, right? Like you can't get to end game without it. Like there's no way. Like you can get to T4 or T5, right? But there's no way you're gonna make it to end game anytime soon without being something social, and that's what we're looking for, is social people, right? Because if we build a community with social people, we're bound to be successful eventually. That's pretty much about it, right?
Yeah, I understand that, but I think it would be nice if they had an added extra where you like go into or have a different, even have just a different play. Me, I like it, role play, right?
We need to go up though, because we're trying to complete the dungeon and we got like 10 minutes. You're going the wrong way. You're going back out.
For the maintenance.
Yeah. You guys are going up. I mean, you guys are going down. We need to go up. Come on. Because we're trying to whatchamacallit right now. That's what I'm saying. You guys are scrolling the fuck out, not me. We're going.
Guys are having too much fun, you know.
Well, the thing is, I don't really care where we're going, but if we're trying to do something, like, let's do it. But yeah, that's kind of what I'm talking about. Like, this game, there's always something to do. Like, you don't have to have a storyline quest. You can do this right here all day long if you wanted to. Just dungeon crawl all day long and farm silver that way. They do that stuff, right? For you guys that aren't into the social aspect, you can go down to a lower level dungeon and farm the shit out of it for money. Like, I remember doing that shit on World of Warcraft back in the fucking, chapel, I think is what it was, right? When you actually unlocked it, 'cause you had to do like the, I don't know, anyways, when you unlock the chapel, you do it, and you can solo it, you can pull the dude out, kill him, all that good stuff. Anyways, I remember doing that as like a rogue in World of Warcraft, and then I ended up making hella money, because I was just enchanting things. Like, I think this game's going to have a lot of that. And so, I think this game offers a lot of money-making abilities, and I just want to capitalize on a lot of those things and help everybody out with that money.
I just got Money Man Path and Money Man Dollar Roots usable. See, I just upgraded from fighting Money Man Mage. I've just reached the next level.
What? Oh, sweet. Sorry about that.
Journeyman Mage Weapons. I've reached next level.
Oh, holy shit. Have I reached that yet? I don't think I did.
No, you haven't.
No, wait, I did. Journeyman Mage, I've already got that, so I can unlock shit right now. Once I can use it, but I want to go to the Warlock, though. I'm telling you guys, it's going to be a really good class. Oh, what am I doing? Come on. You're having all the fun without me? No. Oh, this guy's going to hit. He's going to hit.
I don't know if you guys have explained the Destiny board and what is it, the Fame board, or I think is what it's called.
Oh,
right?
What kind of benefit do you get with that anyways? That's my question.
You're asking the wrong thing. We're still trying to figure some of this stuff.
Right, like, what exactly do you get with that?
You know what, we'll make a note. We'll make a note of all the questions, and as we have answers, we'll basically answer it in the next live stream, or even in the next video.
Yeah, I mean, like, I know, like, the basic stuff about, like, the Destiny board. I know that there's the tutorial line, right? And that goes, I believe it branches off to the, I guess let's just say south of the central icon, right? And that's for, like, the, I'm guessing, like, your tutorial levels, your tutorial, level ups, right?
We're in a dangerous area, dude, Listen, I just got the message that said... I just got that message. That's fucking dope. That's crazy. I don't think Sage can join us because he's too high of level.
We have 5 minutes.
Well, let's fucking pound it out, right? So listen. I don't think Sage can join us because this is the type of stuff I'm talking about. They restrict the fucking levels and stuff like that, so you can't power level people, right? So I think I got to kick him out of party. So it's just you and I, so we've got to make sure that we take care of each other. That's what I'm saying. Like, we can two-man a lot of these things. You know that? You know that, Siren? We can do that. It'd be great.
Alright. Take care of chat for a minute. I'm just going to go through this as quickly as possible. He's got 5 minutes to beat this thing.
So. We'll beat it and all that stuff, right? So this is kind of crazy, right? So, like, think about it, Siren. What if we had, like, one more person doing enough damage to, like, kill everything really quickly, and we just, like, plowed through this really rapidly?
That would be good. Right? We need that. Can people start applying? Like, if you have a subscription, message me online. What I will do is I will put my line ID below. And,
How about we have them join the Albion chat?
Yeah, but that's what I'm saying. If they add me, I can add them to the chat. Suss them out first, make sure they're not some creepies, right?
Oh, right. You can do that, I suppose. Yeah, sure.
You guys gotta get through me.
No pedos.
Oh, wow, that's, yeah, that's so bad.
Yeah, please, no dick pics. I will not accept your invite with dick pics. I will not accept it with nudes. Unless you're a girl. I do girly nudes on Tuesdays. Oh, wow, that's horrible. So that's
girly nudes, yeah, on Tuesdays.
Hella gold. Yeah. I mean, hella silver to be earned right here.
Yeah, this is awesome. This is good.
As far as the guild names go, we've had two people I've said. One was MMOs before hoes.
Oh, wow, bro.
Hoes before bros.
MMOs, MMOs before, no, because I think that might get flagged by YouTube at some point. So,
right.
Yeah, so maybe like. I'm in here too, people. Be a little bit more considerate with your names. Like, that's offensive to some point. That's like messed
it's
up.
A little offensive, but it really is. It's because right now, like, you could be totally getting, you know, your groove on with somebody, but you're playing a video game instead.
Oh my god.
Kind of funny, right? Right. So true, though.
Yeah. All right. Better suggestions, guys. Better suggestions. If you guys do like a proper suggestion and we like it,
maybe we'll do like a gem giveaway in Lords Mobile. 10,000 gems. Yeah, I'll make a video about that, right? Here. I'll make a video about that, right? On the account. 10K gem giveaways, right?
Mm-hmm.
Does that sound good? What do you think?
Yeah, bro. But
and we'll feature your guild on the next
ooh, bro,
video.
We
can do
that,
right? Shout out. Mm-hmm.
And I promise you, Siren. Ooh, wow, you got launched. I promise you guys, Siren will 100%. She might. A nip slip might happen. Just throwing it out there.
He's still hoping for that. Like since the day we started.
That's so horrible. That's horrible. Don't tell him I'm desperate because that makes me look desperate.
It's been months now. You know it hasn't happened yet.
Oh, wow. That's
but it is.
Yeah, not thirsty, hey, right?
Oh, wow. That's what? Horrible. That's pretty horrible. I'm not going to lie about that. That's pretty bad.
Right? Guys,
what is it with Americans and the word thirsty?
I really don't know.
Like
I'm
in
thirsty, though.
If you have to say that to somebody in South Africa, we probably tell you to go get a fucking drink, right? There's a tap. There's some
you
water.
You know what people want right now? You know what people want right now? They want the fake shit. Like the whole, oh my god, right? They want like that fucking fake shit. I don't know, man. When I game, I get like a stone, like stone hard cold face because I'm just like, bro, all right. So when it makes me laugh, it makes me laugh. But other than that, I really don't,
the poker face.
Right? Yeah, I do a poker face basically, right? Like I just kind of like, you get my asshole face all the time because, you know, I'm all about business. I don't want to waste anybody's time and all that stuff, right? Because everybody wants to play. So, hey, where are you going? You're going the wrong way. Wrong way. Other way. Oh, you're gathering monies. Okay, never mind. Monies, okay. Okay, my core monies are okay, eh? All right, hold on.
All right.
Are you serious face right now?
I don't know. Hey,
are you Mr. Trump?
Titus, mm-hmm. How is the chat going anyways? Ooh, wow, we got
one person just, homeboy...
hold on.
Jesus, I guess, on YouTube, said, why not make a line chat? You can add 100 people too, counting yourself, so when the free game launches, boom. And I was like, you know, we've already got one, that's why you can add, you know, Siren when she, puts her, line
right,
up.
Right.
Yeah. Did you guys see that? I took this out on my
own. Oh my gosh, Mister's having like a nightmare right now. So after the stream, I have to go take care of him. He's having like a nightmare now. He's kicking and scratching and stuff. But he's like done. He's like done. Like, hey, bonehead, wake up. He's not going to wake up.
Move.
Move faster. Move faster.
Get up. I'm going to take these assholes up here because they're the ones doing this, right? Just get my back.
Horrible, that's horrible, right? You gotta stay apart.
Shit.
Look at
that. No, come this way.
Here.
Oh my god, are you still being attacked?
Yeah, it's the good stuff. Goodbye.
That AoE, man.
Right, I know, right? The AoE, that's what I'm saying. Like, we need a class that can do that. Like we can just gather and all that stuff and between and running between these things, whatever, right? Gather like a bunch of these, run them around. Because if I'm like an AoE tank, right? Like a disease-based tank, right? And I get my threat holding all the aggro and shit, right? Think about that, right? If I ran for like, let's say 10 seconds on a mob and they had, let's say 600 damage dealt to them and I get a 50%. Oh, dang, it closed.
And we're out.
I know, right?
That's unfortunate. Mm-hmm.
Hold on. That's unfortunate, right?
Mm-hmm.
Anyways, though, that's that.
That's up.
That's the unfortunate part. Right?
I have a sad right now.
It happens.
It happens. Yeah, if you play Lords Mobile, it happens, right?
Oh, yeah.
I know, right?
Although, where's my free gems now?
Right? Oh, my God. You're killing me right now, bro.
I mean, I am wearing the shirt, yeah.
Oh, dude, you're fucking... Oh, okay, okay. Look at you guys. Just here. Here, take this out, right? Check that out. Holy smoke.
There you go.
You're killing me, bro. 100%. All right, dude. Here we go. So I'm basically going to, like, turn on this music. We don't need no music background right now. So, yeah, I'm reading the comments right now. What's going on, guys? Like, talk to us about this stuff in the comments, because that's what we look forward to right there, is the comments.
Mm-hmm.
Z3,
right?
It's always the comments.
That as well. And then I can chat to you guys, right? Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Yeah. I can hear you.
It's like no game, super quiet.
Yeah, I know. Sorry.
It'd be alright.
You guys are almost as quiet as the chat.
I know, right? We're just like dying over here.
Seriously?
Like nobody's answering questions. I'm like throwing them out there. I'm like, hey guys, come on.
I'll answer them. Hold on a second.
Like, I don't know. Still waiting on Ruben's questions.